What is up, everyone? It is Binks here, back with another video. So in today's video, I'm going to be seeing how many trophies one can push in 1 minute, 10 minutes, and 1 hour. So hope you enjoy this video. Please be sure to like and subscribe, and let's get started with today's video. So we have created 3 new accounts in order to do these pushes. So we're on our first account where we have to push for 1 minute. So we only have 1 minute to push as many trophies as I can. So I'm probably only going to be able to get a game in. So in 3, 2, 1, now the minute has started. So I'm sorry, but like technically we're still going to have to go a bit overtime because it's a solo showdown game. So I technically can't stop it. So, all right, we're going to like quickly try to finish this game as well, trying to get as many trophies as I can. So, let's do this. Okay, so killing the Brock right here. All right. Now, okay, 6 brawlers left. That's good, that's good. Hurry it up. Got to hurry it up. We got to get those trophies. Okay. I was scared I was going to die to a bot just then. That would have been pretty bad for my first minute push. But okay. 4 brawlers left. We're gonna have to do this as quick as possible. It'll mean this M's not running away. Thank you very much for the free kill. All right, 3 brawlers left. All right, so okay, I see a Shelly down there in the corner. She's running away and healing up. We can kill this Bali first. He's already dead. All right, now we gotta kill the Shelly, and then our minute will end. Okay, come on, come on, come on, and you are officially dead. All right. Now that the minute is over, we only managed to push 10 trophies. Well, I guess you can only push 10 trophies in a minute. So now let's move on to 10 minutes. Alrighty, so we were able to push 10 trophies in 1 minute. So now what we're going to be doing, so we're on our 10 minute account right here. I have a 10 minute timer right next to me, and we're going to see how many trophies I can push in 10 minutes. Alright, so we're going to load up into a match and then begin our timer in around 3, 2, 1. All right, so we've just started the timer, so now we have 10 minutes left to push as many trophies as we can. So even though we have a tiny bit more time to push, we still need to make up for that time by trying to finish these rounds as quickly as possible, because next we're going to be pushing for an hour, and we're gonna probably get a ton of trophies in that hour. But right now it's 10 minutes. We have 9.5 minutes left, so let's try and finish this as soon as possible. All right. Okay, just killing a brawler there. This, okay, let me just go around and kill this Nita. Okay, Nita is dead right now. Shelly dead in one shot. Okay, so we have 2 brawlers left right now. That's pretty good. Okay, so all right, there's so many cubes in the middle, but I don't really care. All I want to do is kill this Primo, and now we have successfully pushed 10 trophies right now. All right, so we've officially gained our first 10 trophies. We're gonna like get into the next match as soon as possible. All right, let's go. Okay, next match. All right. Okay, looking good here. We have 8 minutes and 45 seconds left around. All right, let's quickly finish this as soon as possible. Okay, so Shelly is just sitting there in the bush. All right, she's dead right now. 9 brawlers left. That's pretty good. Okay, I still want to get like a bit of cubes so like I can kill brawlers fast. Also, I want to chase brawlers around the map too, just trying to kill them as well. Okay, so we have 2 brawlers right here. I do not want to die to a bot. Okay, look at these cubes. Look at these cubes. All right. 3 brawlers left already, so all right, we're probably gonna be a bit more speedy here because there's 3 brawlers left. We have to still look for them as well, because as always, whenever you play against bots, they just hide everywhere and you have to go around the whole map trying to find them. Okay, I do not see any brawlers here at the moment. If that was a brawler up there, then all right, I have to go get it. Okay, it's only a power cube, so I see the Jackie right here. It takes so long just to find these bots because like they just roam around everywhere. Okay. All right, time to spend 10 years looking for the last brawler. Oh, he's right there. All right, let's go get him. I swear, stop running away, bro. I know you're a Bali, but like you don't have to keep running away, you know. All right, dead. Okay, So now our second match has officially been done. All right, let's do, okay, 20 trophies, we're gonna speed up.
Alrighty, so I was trying to speed up in trophies as fast as I possibly could. I wanted to try aim for 100 trophies on Shelly before the 10 minute mark ended. So, I mean, things were going pretty good so far. We were ending our games pretty quickly. So let's hope I actually get the 100 trophies. Let's get back.
Now we have 1 minute and 5 seconds left. And yeah, we have to quickly play our last match. Because I think we're at like, what, 60 trophies right now in 10 minutes? That's pretty impressive. But like, okay, we need to finish this game as soon as possible. Because like, when the timer stops, we just have to completely put our phone down and then wait for someone to kill us. Okay, 45 seconds left on the clock. This is not good. There's 7 brawlers left. I want to gain as many trophies as I can. But like, these brawlers are so hard to find. We have 35 seconds left. Oh my god, it's been 10 seconds. Poco dead. Nita dead. All right. 4 brawlers left. Okay. We're starting to come into the last 20 seconds right now. I do not want to die to a bot. Oh my god, bro. 18 seconds left. Oh my god. Last brawler. Please come out wherever you are, bro. Please. Oh my god. Where is this last brawler? Oh no. Don't tell me I have to... Okay. Wait. Oh, I see him. Yes! The time... Okay, look. Oh my god. The timer just ran out. As soon as I killed the last brawl... Oh my god, bro. Perfect timing. But alright, you guys. So now it has been 10 minutes officially, and we were able to push 70 trophies. I mean, that's not too bad. So how about we just go ahead and collect all the rewards? Okay, so now we've got Nita, and now we've got Gemcrab as well. That's pretty good. Let's just pick up some goodies on the way and then head to the final stretch, the hour push. Alrighty, so we managed to push a decent amount of trophies in 10 minutes. So now we are going to be pushing for 1 hour and seeing how many trophies we can get in an hour.
Alrighty, so the 1 hour push has officially started. So I tried to aim to push Shelly to 100 trophies. Things were looking really good so far whilst pushing Shelly to 100 trophies. We ended our games pretty quickly and picked up a few goods along the way, but we were on our last game to 100 trophies. Okay, 3 brawlers left. There's a Bo and Nita. So both the brawlers have actually came. We just killed the Bo and now the Nita is dead. And now we successfully have 100 trophies. Righty, so now that we had 100 trophies, our next goal was to push Primo to 100 trophies as well. Unlocking Brawl Ball on the way to push some faster trophies as well. Things were looking really good on the push and we were making a lot of progress. Okay, so I do not want to keep the video too long, but basically what happened is we unlocked a few more brawlers and tried our best to push them as far as we could, obviously having some drawbacks due to their main attack damage and basically the overall ability, but now we were onto our last game of the hour mark. Alrighty, we are 2 minutes away from the hour mark and we are going to try and fit our last game in. Bro, I'm literally playing with Jesse. I literally had a horrible time pushing, bro. I'm like, I can't even get 500 trophies, bro. I probably would have gotten 500 trophies by now. But like, bro, pushing went kinda horrible because of how powerless these brawlers are. It kinda went horrible because of it. So last game here. Okay, come on. Bro, literally these brawlers' weaknesses are pretty much, man. His health is so big. His health is so huge. My god, bro. Okay, this Ems is dead. Alright. 5 brawlers left. Okay, Shelly, just die. Literally die. Let's go. Oh my god, I'm so low. I need to heal up. Okay, Jesse right there. Jesse dead. Poco's about to be dead. Oh no, this Nita. Oh, this Nita. Oh my god. I'm one shot. Wait, what? I wasted ammo. Oh my god, we have a minute. We literally have a solid minute right now. No! Yes! Oh my god, alright. Let's go. This is the overall result of my brawlers, bro. This is the overall result of my brawlers right now. Oh my god, 423 charges in an hour. Bro, I was literally expecting to push exactly 420 trophies in an hour. Since, you know, in 10 minutes, we were able to push 70 trophies. So if I got 70 trophies per 10 minutes, then I would have been able to reach 420. I definitely could have reached 500 because in these games, I was able to kill brawlers a lot faster as more of them just kept coming towards me. And we technically beat the benchmark by like 3 trophies. Anyways, hope you all enjoyed this video. Let me know if you guys want to try this challenge or not. Try to see how many trophies you can push in a minute, 10 minutes in an hour. Let me know down below in the comments if you end up trying this challenge. Anyways, see you later guys. Be sure to like and subscribe, and have a good day. Goodbye.